Please note where the emergency exits are located.